will be wearing noise-canceling headsets, so we're sure they will not hear anything. Joey, this is intense.
So intense tonight.
The same question, 30 seconds, noise-canceling headsets for those so they cannot hear the answer each of them will give.
As you can see, their headsets are in place.
They are. Okay. All right. Everyone's ready? Let's first bring up Miss Brazil. Coming up with some very difficult questions, Joey.
Just checking on their question. Thank you so much, Mr. Reyes. Okay.
Joey, would you like to do the honors?
Okay. So, the question is, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Se você ganhar este concurso Miss Asia Pacífico Internacional, que legado você quer deixar?
O lema do concurso é diferença, é o amor contra a diferença. Então, para ser a Miss Asia Pacífico, você tem que levantar essa bandeira sempre, de lutar contra a diferença, de lutar contra a desigualdade.
Love the difference is the theme of this pageant. So to be a Miss Asia Pacific International, we need to raise this flag and fight against discrimination and inequality.
Então eu pretendo continuar o legado das nossas outras grandes rainhas e continuar essa história ainda mais forte, levantando a nossa bandeira.
So I intend to continue and carry on the legacy of the past beauty queens and raise this flag, making this theme even stronger for this legacy to be spread all over.
Muito obrigada.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ms. Brazil. Next, do we like to invite up Miss Spain? Miss Spain, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Good evening, everyone. I believe with my positive outlook in life, I can guide the next generation to love themselves more and to believe that perfection isn't everything, because at the end of the day, we are unique in our own way, and that's okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Spain. Thank you very much.
Next, we'd like to call on Miss Costa Rica. Should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Se você ganhar esta competição, este concurso Miss Asia Pacífico Internacional, que legado quiere usted dejar?
Bueno, buenas noches. Mi legado sería dejar el amor a esa sociedad.
The legacy that I want to leave behind is love to the society.
Ya que todos somos iguales.
Since we are all equals.
Y sobre todo que la gente, ay, perdón. Y con una sonrisa siempre, dejar que las personas crean en uno, porque es importante saber que el amor hace la sociedad mucho mejor.
And more importantly, with a smile in my face, I want to be able to tell the world that with love, we can always live in a better place.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to invite up Miss Dominican Republic. Your question is, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Good evening, everyone. If I was to win the crown of Miss Asia Pacific, the legacy I want to give to everybody is that we should love one another, but most important, we should love children, because they are the future of our world, and we should empower them to grow with happiness, love, and respect, so they can grow to be adults with that love the difference. Thank you.
And now we'd like to call on Miss Canada. Miss Canada, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
I am an advocate for mental health and suicide prevention awareness among the youth, and this is important to me because I have lost someone to suicide. This applies to diversity because there are various cultures who react to mental health differently. Therefore, I would use my platform for something bigger than myself and raise awareness to mental health, and I would always do so with a smile. Thank you.
Our candidates have done their part. Now it is all up to the judges. Their fates now, of course, lie ponderous course. Their answers, which are going to be tabulated in just a few moments, and we're going to find out who will be crowned the Miss Asia Pacific International 2019. Also, when we return, our reigning Miss Asia Pacific International bids a bittersweet farewell and a last look at the top five candidates before they are crowned. You are still watching Miss Asia Pacific International 2019.
We'll be wearing noise-canceling headsets, so we're sure they will not hear anything. Joey, this is intense.
So intense tonight.
The same question, 30 seconds, noise-canceling headsets for those so they cannot hear the answer each of them will give.
As you can see, their headsets are in place.
They are. Okay. All right. Everyone's ready? Let's first bring up Miss Brazil. Coming up with some very difficult questions, Joey.
Just checking on their question. Thank you so much, Mr. Reyes. Okay.
Joey, would you like to do the honors?
Okay. So, the question is, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Se você ganhar este concurso Miss Asia Pacífico Internacional, que legado você quer deixar?
O lema do concurso é diferença, é o amor contra a diferença. Então, para ser a Miss Asia Pacífico, você tem que Levantar essa bandeira sempre, de lutar contra a diferença, de lutar contra a desigualdade.
Love the difference is the theme of this pageant. So to be a Miss Asia Pacific International, we need to raise this flag and fight against discrimination and inequality.
Então eu pretendo continuar o legado das nossas outras grandes rainhas e continuar essa história ainda mais forte, levantando a nossa bandeira.
So I intend to continue and carry on the legacy of the past beauty queens and raise this flag, making this theme even stronger for this legacy to be spread all over.
Muito obrigada.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ms. Brazil. Next, do we like to invite up Miss Spain? Miss Spain, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Good evening, everyone. I believe with my positive outlook in life, I can guide the next generation to love themselves more and to believe that perfection isn't everything, because at the end of the day, we are unique in our own way, and that's okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Spain. Thank you very much.
Next, we'd like to call on Miss Costa Rica. Should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Se você ganhar esta competição, este concurso Miss Asia Pacific International, que legado quiere usted dejar?
Bueno, buenas noches. Mi legado sería dejar el amor a esa sociedad.
The legacy that I want to leave behind is love to the society.
Ya que todos somos iguales.
Since we are all equals.
Y sobre todo que la gente... perdón. Y con una sonrisa siempre, dejar que las personas crean en uno, porque es importante saber que el amor hace la sociedad mucho mejor.
And more importantly, with a smile in my face, I want to be able to tell the world that with love, we can always live in a better place.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to invite up Miss Dominican Republic. Your question is, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
Good evening, everyone. If I was to win the crown of Miss Asia Pacific, the legacy I want to give to everybody is that we should love one another, but most important, we should love children, because they are the future of our world, and we should empower them to grow with happiness, love, and respect, so they can grow to be adults with that love the difference. Thank you.
And now we'd like to call on Miss Canada. Miss Canada, should you win Miss Asia Pacific International, what legacy would you want to establish and leave behind?
I am an advocate for mental health and suicide prevention awareness among the youth, and this is important to me because I have lost someone to suicide. This applies to diversity because there are various cultures who react to mental health differently. Therefore, I would use my platform for something bigger than myself and raise awareness to mental health, and I would always do so with a smile. Thank you.